In this example, we are given that the figure shows a small angle prism of prism angle 4 degree with refractive index 3/2. And it is saying that a light ray almost normally incident on the prism is refracted and falls on a vertical mirror as we can see in the figure. We are required to find the total deviation of the ray after reflection from the mirror. In this situation, we know for almost normal incidence for a small angle prism, the deviation angle is given as delta is A into mu minus 1. So, in this situation, as the value of A is 4, mu is 3/2 minus 1, this is 2 degree. That means the light ray which is coming out from the prism will be deviated by an angle 2 degree. Now, it will incident on the vertical mirror for which the normal is horizontal. And here also the incidence angle is 2 degrees, so light will be reflected at an angle 2 degrees. Here we are required to find the total deviation of the ray after reflection. So in this situation, original direction of the incident ray was horizontal. From this direction, if the ray is deviated by this angle, delta final, then here we can write total deviation of ray after reflection is, here we can write delta final is equals to 180 minus 2 degree, 180 degree minus 2 degree, because this is 2 degree angle which can be directly written as 178 degree, and this clockwise. This would be the answer to this problem. There is a total deviation of the light ray after reflection from the mirror with respect to the original direction of the incident ray.